Good morning, Rams. Today is Tuesday, February 21st.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
To share with future generations.
To display our big accomplishments.
Hold memories we can bring up later on.
To finally be seen.
Buy a 2023 yearbook today at www.yearbookordercenter.com. School code 6797.
Get to know your strengths and your options. The ASVAB test will take place on Friday, March 3rd at 7:30 a.m. in the library and is open to all juniors and seniors. See your counselor or stop by ET Room 110 to sign up.
Look at your young men fighting. Look at your women crying. Look at your young men dying the way they've always done before.
These songs of freedom, 'cause all I ever have.
RHS Dance Department will hold their concert entitled Dancing Through the Year on February 24th and 25th in the PAC at 7 p.m. This concert is a celebration for our seniors in Dance Force and Master Dance. General admission is $5 or $3 with a student ID. Students, remember, if you are leaving campus early for an appointment, your parent or guardian needs to call into the attendance office and you will receive a purple pass. If you leave without taking your purple pass to the attendance office, you will be marked as absent for the rest of the day. The boys basketball team will host a home game in the district tournament tomorrow, 7 p.m. It is a pink out. Key Clubbers, we meet every Tuesday after school in B&E 203. We need all of our members to help us out in our spring planning. We are getting ready for district convention, starting our officer election campaigns, and planning our legacy event. We will be accepting new members. Key Club, we don't make keys, we make a difference. One class just finished the Marvel unit. Check out the artifacts and on display in the case on the Hum Building first floor. The Asian Student Union will meet on Thursday during Win Time. See you all at B&E 101. The Diploma of Distinction application is now available. To be considered for a Diploma of Distinction, you must complete the application. Our registrar will determine your eligibility based on the requirements. The application deadline is February 28th. The link to fill out the form is posted on your counselor's Google page. If you don't fill out this form before the deadline, you will not be considered for a Diploma of Distinction.